Hi, I'm Yuwani Kolambage from Bishop's College. I did my A-levels under the Commerce stream last year. When I had to select the subjects for my A-levels, I didn't have a clear idea about what business statistics was. So some said it's a hard, difficult and a complicated subject, and their response was like not to do it. But luckily, I selected that subject. And when I started learning this, I realized how much interest in this was. And especially when it comes to the other two subjects, business statistics is a completely different area that a student can approach to. It contains many mathematical calculations and it has some theory parts as well. And this subject gives us a wide knowledge about data collection, decision making, sampling and estimations, which are like very important topics nowadays. And not only for A-levels, but also when it comes to higher education, like doing degrees, diplomas, courses, and even in universities, there are some academic activities related to stats. So having done stats for our A-levels will be a great advantage for us to manage them very easily. And I think a student who has done business statistics has a wider capability of expanding his own capacity, like improving the memory power and solving mathematical equations quickly and easily, and also it helps us to increase the accuracy level. So what I have to say is, if you can give your 100% effort and if you have enough self-confidence, select this subject without any hesitation or fear, because this subject can add a value to your result.
Learn business statistics with Anuke Knarth.